reasons are different from individual to individual, that people who float for solely muscle relaxation purposes as an aid to help their training and their recovery, there are people who do it for just mind health, just stay sane, zen throughout the week. They come on the weekend, they have a float, and their whole week is a bit cheerier, a bit and more joyful. They don't get stressed. Flotation has an accumulative effect as any other therapy, like physiotherapy. It takes time to learn and establish a good relaxation response. So each time you come, your mind and body responds better and more immediate to the relaxation.